Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Shalom, Om Swastiastu, Namo Buddhaya.
First of all, I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Dimas Dani Arianto, acting as Director of ALSA Local Chapter Universitas Pajajaran for period 2017-2018.
And I am Faris Asyafli as a Vice Director of ALSA Local Chapter Universitas Pajajaran for period 2017 and 2018 as well.
Let me give you a bit introduction about our association. Asian Law Students Association, or ALSA, is a non-profit nor political association which belongs to law students in all over Asia, and soon it becomes their forum of communication. ALSA currently comprises 16 national chapters across ASEAN countries. Until today, our national chapter, ALSA Indonesia, has 14 local chapters, and ALSA LC4 is one of it.
ALSA LC4 is located in Bandung, West Java. ALSA LC4 itself was established in 1989, which means we have been developing our programs and activities for 28 years. ALSA LC4 has grown into an organization with a strong family-bound characterization, with a vision to make ALSA LC4 as an integrative and contributive home. We continue to facilitate a place for all members to develop their self-potential through our program.
Thus, for that vision, we introduce you the beloved local board ALSA LC4 2017 and 2018.
many scars never fade. This is the price of war, and we've paid with time. We'll fight, fight till there's nothing left to say. Whatever it takes, we'll fight, fight till your fears.
Pushing boundaries, proving impossible possible, making something from nothing, creating.